The first game here this evening will be the ladies matchup between the Cougars of SouthWest Baseball and your Labor Ball. Let's meet the starters first for the visitors from SouthWest Baseball. And guard number 00, Davis. And guard number 3, forward number 4, Smallwood. And forward number 5, Adrian McKinney. And guard number 1, Jerlisa Bridget. The Lady Cougars are coached by Mrs. Sandra Lane. And now the starting lineup for you.
Thank you. out of bounds.
That's home. Slam it just a little bit.
Oh, right over?
Yeah, all you lay back, yeah. With your head all over, I huddle. Back up a little bit.
Oh, really?
Who is it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. I see the favorite, man.
Thank you.
could have given them to
you. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Don't know which side it will start on them.
Thank you.
Jada should have shot it, didn't he? Oh, you do, you do.
Illegal pick.
Thank you. Go get it.
Let's get another ball.
Oh,
Somebody can't count to five. Another one five.
Yeah!
Oh Lord.
Yeah.
out there and jump their feet up, whatever it is.
Let me leave the
pick. Do it. You have to do it. Hey, look where you were doing it. on the bowling and Jim DeGaney.
That's what they all do, just hold the ball. All you need is shoot.
Dude, there we go. Yeah. I see that. It goes to the best.
Thank you. Thank you.
She's gonna lose it because she can't play. They ain't gonna take it. They gonna pass for something or something. They didn't play like they're old enough to graduate.